crucifixion. When did it begin? The Lamb of God was crucified before time began. God's eternal plan before the fall of man. God had predetermined our salvation before Adam sinned. Let's talk about it. What? The fall of man. Through Adam's disobedience, sin entered in. Separated us from God, defiled our nature. Corrupted mind, sinful heart is what it gave us. God gave us the law of Moses to expose sin so it won't go unnoticed. We couldn't keep the law of Moses, let's be honest. The sacrifice of animals could never cleanse our conscience. The blood of bulls and goats would never pay our debt. So the punishment the law required wasn't met. The wages of sin is death, that's what the Bible says. So we thank God that Jesus chose to give his life away. A love we don't deserve, Jesus still came to earth. He was brought inside the virgin birth. Fully God in nature, born as a man. To live a perfect life, to be the sacrifice for sin. The sacrifice offered had to be without blemish. That's why the Son of God was made in man's image. Forgiveness of God required him to shed the blood. That's why the body of Jesus Christ was offered up. The wrath of God against sin was poured out on him. When that happened, he who knew no sin was condemned. Separated from the Father just to give us peace. That's the reason Jesus chose to hang on the tree. The blood of bulls and goats would never pay our debt. So the punishment the law required wasn't met. The wages of sin is death. That's what the Bible says. So we thank God that Jesus came to give his life away.